It's me, Manila Luzon, and I'm here with Chanel. Shut up, Chanel. And we're in Australia, just chilling, hungover with a bunch of kangaroos here in Australia.
You want a snack, bro?
What, bitch?
You want to
You want a lava green?
We're going in the sky club. Diamond member.
Oh, Miss Thing. Yes, she's a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
We're going to Sydney. I asked Stuart if I could pleasure him for first class, and he denied us. So.
I wonder why the male flight attendant did not bite on your offer.
So, we're in the sky club. I guess Manila's a diamond member.
Oh my god, I look awful. Oh my god, this is how I fly. I look like a hot mess.
Where are we? And where are we going?
We're going to Australia. Bitches, Australia.
No, but what city are we going to?
Oh, well, we're in Sydney right now, but we're going to get on a plane right now to Canberra.
Four Jack and Cokes. And then you sleep through your Australia flight.
Yeah, exactly.
That's all you have to do.
Lamborghini. You want a Lamborghini?
You better work, bitch.
You better work, bitch.
How long was our flight?
It was 14 hours and 30 minutes. So, not 15 hours. I don't think I could have done 15 hours.
Where are we? I'm so scared. But this is all I wanted to see.
It's a kangaroo?
Yeah.
Cool.
I see dry kings all the time.
Yeah, we say. Look at the houses.
In their backyard. Oh my god, look. I'm not even in a cage.
Don't run at them, girl. Look at all them kangaroos.
Should we hop?
Did you guys? Oh, is that the noise they make? That was scary. It sounded like dinosaurs.
I feel like I'm in Jurassic Park.
I do feel like we're in Jurassic Park.
Oh my god.
Is that a kangaroo shit?
I don't know.
Barcode, bitches.
Weird.
Manila, she's such a sold out.
I don't know just how it happened. I let down my guard.
Yo, we're in the Virgin Sky Lounge here in Sydney, Australia. Drinking coffee.
Cappuccino. So Manila put on Twitter that someone could come take us around, and this is the lucky winner. So we're walking around Melbourne.
If I don't make it past this, it's because our Twitter fan decided to kill us. So wish me luck.
We're in Melbourne, and we've spotted Natalie Portman. Natalie Portman, we love you.
I'm addicted to you. Hooked on your love like a powerful drug. I can't get enough of.
We're at the top of the world in Australia.
Got me hypnotized. I'm getting high on love of you. I couldn't live without you now.
We're wasted. If you haven't figured out, we're wasted. And we get mean when we're drunk. We're mean drunk.
Looks like shit.
but we're in Sydney.
What is that bird?
It's an ibis.
An ibis?
We're making movies of the harbor.
Of the harbor. Hey, I'm making a movie of you at the same time.
It's so
just, I feel like I'm doing a Boston accent when I say harbor. Right? Like.
Because you are.
I feel like I sound like fucking Lois. We're in the house of Priscilla. What street is this on?
Oxford Street.
On Oxford Street here in Sydney. And they have all the motherfucking drag you'd ever need. Yeah, they got necklaces, feather headdresses. I don't know what the hell that is, but I want to wear it. Just look at that. That beak, honey. It looks like Carmen Carrera's old nose.
Detox is current.
Reed.
Reed.
Slice. We got you there, detox.
Calm down. You'll want to calm down. Oh, yeah, Brisbane, Manila. We're gonna go see if we find a Courtney act.
What? Courtney act? Who's that?
I am!
To Australians, Chanel, you have an accent. Okay, so they're gonna be all like, oh my gosh, this American gorgeous beauty. What?
Look how pretty.
Oh my god. Okay, so
things I've learned in Australia.
What have we learned in Australia? What are some like cool terms? Like what are they called? McDonald's.
Macca's.
Macca's. Macca's.
Macca's.
Macca's. Macca's. What else? What are you
what do you call a blowjob?
A blowjob. That is a what is it? It's
agape.
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 Agape. Is it
a goopy is what you do when you're like 16. Agape is it like
GOB or GOP?
The world may never know.
The world. Crowded
you
bar.
You drive on the wrong side of the road. You actually literally drive on the wrong side of the road because the driver's seat's in the other chair. What else? They only put one shot of alcohol in your drinks, so you have to have like 10 drinks to equal one.
They don't tip. They don't tip here.
Yeah, no, people don't tip here.
They don't tip
here. Because they make $25 an hour minimum wage.
The minimum wage is of Cafe Patron cost.
Cafe Patron is something I learned here, which I'm bringing back.
Well, how much is it?
$15.
$15.
Foster's is not from here. They actually hate Foster's beer.
It's from here, but
Foster's, but they it's their
piss
beer.
It's like their cheaper beer. They say they just. You look gorgeous. You look like a
Stephen Dollar diet.
What?
It's the Stephen Dollar diet.
Oh.
That's where we'll show a picture of Stephen Dollar on the movie.
Okay. Yeah.
She's so sexy.
Beach here, right here by the river.
Tourists. Look. Tourists. Look, you just like go swimming. Mid-city. Have a Baywatch moment. Have a Baywatch moment.
Some people stand in the darkness, afraid to step into
the light. This is where we'll play the Baywatch music. But this is what it's really like. Remember when we were just like hanging out with them up close?
See the little jelly in the pal?
Oh my god, didn't you see where they pet them?
I want a selfie. What'd you say?
Wall is the eucalyptus.
So the eucalyptus, they eat the eucalyptus and you get high? They,
Roger, here's a healthy alternative for you.
Roger, here's a good, healthy alternative for your pot.